It looks like a white-headed marmoset that lives in the southeastern forests of Brazil. The face seems a bit darker though than other pictures I've seen,